This indeed is awesome. This is what NXT is about. Always standing, always delivering, and now it's Cole. Hammer of Sunrise. Can he connect and he hit it? He got all of it to get out of Cole. Into the cover. Again, the count. Battle again. Kicks out.
What is going through the mind right now of Adam Cole? You can see Balor holding onto the jaw.
Balor hasn't been able to close his mouth.
And again, Balor this time able to get up, and now Cole sent flying. Gotta think that desperation maybe by the champion just to try to get his wits back up.